Hey everybody, a question I get all the time is, can I rent out my floating home on Airbnb for short-term rental? The answer to that is basically no, at least that's the short of it. However, there are a couple of marinas and very few where you can rent your floating home for 30 days or more. So think furnished finder, traveling nurses, midterm rental on Airbnb or VRBO. And tomorrow I'm hosting an open house at 173 Northeast Bridgeton Road, house number 20. And that house is in a moorage where they allow 30 days or more. It's two bedroom, two full bathroom, ginormous deck, right on the Columbia River in North Portland. And asking price is $299. So I hope to see you there tomorrow. You can also find information on that at floatinghomesportland.com. Thank you.